Yun, magandang araw sa inyo. Yun, nakikita niya may setup tayo. Pero ang kaganapan po ngayon is para sa aking entrance audition for Obram Ezra First National Contest. So here we go! My name is J.D. Igraza, all the way from Cavite. I'm studying in City College of Tagaytay. I am incoming second year college this upcoming school year. I took Bachelor of Science in Hospital Management kasi hindi talaga afford yung fine arts. So, for my artist background, I was started making art when I was 4 years old. Then, when I turned my high school life, doon na nag-start yung pagsali ko sa mga poster making contest sa school. Then, nung grade 12 ako, I organized a group or let's say a art club sa school. So, one of the reason kung bakit nag-grow at mas nag-develop yung career ko sa arts. So, I was graduated doon na rin sa school na yan, which is Amadeo National High School, and fortunately, nakuha ko tong award na to as the best visual artist of the year. Here are some of my awards that I gathered. Ito mga poster making. Hindi man karamihan, but I am so proud of it kasi pinaghirapan ko. 28 Certificates of Recognition, School and Out of School Contest. Showcase ko na ngayon yung ano ko, some of my artworks. Ang masteral medium ko po is graphite pencil, of course. Here's my first attempt sa pag-graphite. Yan. Leonic Bay, my favorite ML character. Tapos ito, nagda-double exposure rin po ako. Then, nagtatry rin ako mag-color pencil. Yan. Then, oil pastel. This is one of my first conceptual art and dreams. I'm making also some 3D artworks. Semi-realistic. This one, again, a nude art. Nag-try pa ako mag-painting sa wood painting with the use of acrylic painting. Sa ito po, a breeze. Then, this one, my 15 by 20 inches painting, which is inspired from Wow Art, entitled Now and Then. It's a great opportunity for me para makapag-audition. Matanggap man or hindi, pero pag pinalad, napakalaking bagay para sa akin. Experience na rin as an artist. Gusto ko talaga makasali sa mga ganito national art contest. So, sana pala rin. Thank you.